ladies and gentlemen, that takes us to the end of the Time in the Swamp, where your Gators fall to the OHS Tigers 34-18, leaving them with a 1-9 season.
LHSAA announced contact practices as games can't begin until the state moves into Phase 4, as the future of high school football is in limbo. There's no timeline on when the state will move into Phase 4, but the athletes are hoping they can return soon.
But today, according to the LHSAA, they could actually strap on the pads and actually have football practices.
My songs know what you did.